Okay, if you know me in real life, you know that I do not allow any shoes in my house, and I am constantly mopping my floors because I have 3 kids and they make a mess. They eat, they spill food, they spill juices, everything. I usually use this mop, but I see this mop and it says that it separates the clean and the dirty water, and that sold me because that's awesome. Instead of re-pushing into the dirty water and putting it all on your floors, it separates it. It also came with extra pads, so you can put a clean one on every time you mop, throw it in the washer, and they're clean again. Perfect. So let's go ahead and try it out. So we just spit it like this with our hands, and it's getting the mop all wet. Let's just get a couple more spins. Okay, now let's mop and see if it really does separate the dirty and the clean water, because that's what I'm worried about. Okay, I'm gonna rinse it out and see if it's separating. It is. See all that water on the side right there is dirty water. Inside here is the clean water. That's so awesome. Do a close up. Do you see the little bristle right there? It's actually cleaning them up, and there's little bristles on the bottom, cleaning the rag, so you're not putting a dirty rag back onto your floor. That is awesome.
I don't allow shoes in my house, so the water isn't too dirty, but it's getting a little bit real. I'm just emptying all the water out. Oh, I'm so happy. See, this is why I'm not allowed shoes in my house. I've seen videos where the water is like black. No. You need to not allow shoes in your house. I give this mop a thumbs up. I love how it separated the water. So I'm gonna link it right here and you can get yourself one too.